This is exciting. We're really excited.
We have been wanting to do this for like 3 years.
Okay, you want to know what it is?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to tell him?
Yeah.
He said. Hey.
Hey.
What's up, guys? Ralph and Lou coming at you from outside on a beautiful wintry Tuesday morning. Lou is off to work today, and I'm just doing some work from home, some more music stuff today, but just thought I'd take a break and walk Lou.
So nice of you, my man. Plus, you're going to say hi to the coffee people.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Let's not leave that out.
Guys, we got so much coffee for Christmas that we haven't been buying coffee as much, which is great because it saves us money, but we don't get to see our friends as much at the coffee shop, so I thought maybe I should go pay them a little visit today, maybe get a latte.
Hi, buddy.
As if I haven't had enough coffee already this morning. Oh guys, it has been too long since I embraced the warm deliciousness that is the latte. Oh yeah, that's real good. What's up dudes and dudettes, Ralph coming at ya. It is about 4:30. On a Tuesday, and I'm a little anxious. I took some time to do some push-ups and stretching and stuff because I was just having one of those days. But what I was gonna say was, one of the simple pleasures in life, if you guys do not use a crock pot and you're busy, you should definitely do that because it makes life so much easier. Lou was a doll this morning, and before she went to work, she put in some salsa chicken, and it's hard to tell what's all in there, but it's a delicious combo of salsa, chicken, and we put in some chopped veggies and onions after, and then top it with chips, which I so eloquently destroyed yesterday when I dropped them on the floor.
Oh, the chips!
But it's fine because we usually crush them on top anyways and then cover it in some cheese. It's delicious. And you just put it in the crock pot in the morning, let it simmer, and then when you're ready to eat, it's done. No hassle. Simple pleasure. Anyways, Lou is working for another couple hours and I gotta just keep making some music, which I'm not complaining, guys. I'm not complaining about making music. It's just sometimes it's difficult to stay focused and in that creative zone, but I'm enjoying it. I'm doing okay, I think. We'll see, but I gotta just keep at it. Just gotta keep working. So guys, you know how I've been trying to catch moths a lot lately in the kitchen? Well, it turns out we had a bit of a moth problem, and I'm not sure how, but a bunch of larvae were up in the cupboard where we keep our spices and rice and stuff. And they've laid a bunch of eggs or something and just infested our cupboard, basically. So that sucks. We lost some black beans and rice and stuff, but not too much. But Lou did a great job cleaning up the cupboard this morning and vacuuming and washing it out. And I was just nervous for a second because I was checking the crock pot for the salsa chicken stuff. When I checked it, I noticed a bunch of little white things on top, and it looked like the little moth larva, like this. And so I was like, oh no, did we just cook in a bunch of moth larvae with our food? But I think, I'm pretty sure it's just rice. I'm not gonna tell Lou, because I want to eat it anyway. But I'm pretty sure it's all just rice. I'm hoping, crossing my fingers. Anyways, if it's not, it's a little more protein. What can you do? Do that again for a second. That is some impressive beatboxing, my boy. You're good.
Shut up.
Hiya, folks.
Hiya, folks.
What's up?
Special announcement.
So, guys, obviously we're home now. Lou worked a little bit later and had a bit of a rough day. Hey, buddy.
I was tested.
we just had some wine and dinner and just chilled out for a little bit.
Just dinner.
And then we went and did something crazy. Something exciting.
We had planned it for a little bit.
It was definitely planned, but we just confirmed everything, and so now we can actually tell you guys because we wanted to wait until everything was 100% confirmed. This is exciting. We're really excited.
We have been wanting to do this for like 3 years.
Okay, you want to know what it is?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to tell him?
Yeah.
He said,
we are going to Playlist Live!
Playlist Live, guys! We're so excited! We're going to Playlist Live! It's our first convention ever. We're super excited to go.
We're so excited! We've been itching to get on a plane too, let's be honest.
Yeah.
But we have wanted to go to like a YouTube convention for a while. And it worked out this year, so.
Yeah, and it's awesome. It's gonna be awesome, guys. Pumped!
We're gonna meet people!
Hopefully we can meet some people there. If you guys are going, please let us know. We'd love to meet you and hang out, and we are excited. I hope we get to meet like the Nymnals
and Banachick
and Katie everybody and else who's there. We want to meet all the YouTubers, guys. We want to just meet because everybody's so cool online, and we've never had a chance to meet these people in person. And there's just something weird about, like, when you're having a conversation with people who don't do YouTube, they don't really understand what you're trying to do, and they don't get as excited about it. But when you have a conversation with people who get it and do it, it's exciting, and especially when they're nice people and they're creative people. So we're super pumped. Plus, it's in Florida. It's minus 15 here right now. So if we can hop on a plane and go to the beach, okay.
Enough said.
So
yeah,
that's the announcement, guys. We are so excited.
It's never worked out before trying to go to conventions.
No.
It's just never worked out right, but.
But it's a new year, I got a new job, and everything's working out for this particular convention. So we're so pumped.
It was a big breath. Yay!
So that's what's happening, guys.
I'm so excited.
So let us know if you're going to be there in the area or if you know of anybody who's going that you think we should try and meet up with. We just want to meet everybody and hang out and have an awesome time and learn more about how we can get better at making videos for you guys because we have a lot of fun doing it. So excited. And that's pretty much it, guys. It was a little bit of a shorter vlog today, but it was a busy day and we were just super excited about that.
Mm-hmm.
And
we just wanted to confirm everything and make sure that it made sense. And
yeah, because we did plan on going to VidCon, I think, last year or the year before. Fell through. So we wanted to make sure everything was set. Everything's set now. We're good to go. We're leaving in a month. A month from today is when we'll be in Florida.
Dude, a
month from today.
Holy crap.
Last minute, eh? But no, we're excited. It's awesome. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And guys, we're coming up to 1,800 subscribers. We'd love to, maybe it's unrealistic, but 2,000 subscribers would be awesome by the time we go to Playlist. If you guys can help us out with that, that'd be awesome.
Mm-hmm.
And if not, then that's cool too, because whatever. But thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see your faces tomorrow.
Bye, guys.
Playlist Live!
Hey, Chico!
We just be chillin'.